Welcome to the 2021 Top Discoveries in Radio Astronomy, made possible by the National Radio Astronomy Observatory. Low-mass stars like the Sun form in the centers of disks of material with matter fed to them in a fairly neat and orderly way. But theoretical models show that for massive stars, ones that are 20 or more times as beefy as the Sun, formation is much more messy, with multiple streams of infalling material colliding that can generate sudden growth spurts. To see how the universe actually makes these stars, astronomers pointed the Atacama Large Millimeter Submillimeter Array, or ALMA, at W51, an extremely active star-forming site in our Milky Way galaxy, to watch massive stars in their very earliest days of formation. They found three such stars and saw tendrils of material crashing in from many directions and with an uneven flow, just like the models indicated. They didn't see any disks around these stars directly, which isn't too surprising given all the chaos, but they did see focused beams of material farther out from the stars, which is common when disks are present. That may show that, at least for a while, there were disks around those stars in the recent past. In one star, several misaligned beams were seen, which may indicate the disk rocked back and forth and may have even flipped over at some point. During their short lives, massive stars undergo epic eruptions, blast out fierce winds, and then explode as supernovae. It's not too surprising, then, that their births are tumultuous as well.